Hello friends, welcome back to His Daily Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's video is Gowda's Fried Chicken, that is GFC chicken, very popular in Bangalore, India. So let's check out how to make. Here I'm using 3 to 4 types of dried chilies. If you're concerned about spicy, then you can use any one of dried chili. A tablespoon of coriander seeds, 1 1/2 bay leaf, 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric, 2 star anise, 1/4 tablespoon of stone flour, 4 clove, 10 peppers, dried mint herbs, 1/4 tablespoon, 1 black cardamom, 2 green cardamom, 1 full javitri, 1 inch of cinnamon stick, this is shahi jeera, 1/4 tablespoon, soamp, 1/4 tablespoon, cumin or jeera seeds, 1/4 tablespoon, nutmeg. So this I'm gonna grate 10 to 15 times, just pinch of grated powder is enough. If you have a powder, you can take just a small pinch. Dry methi herbs, salt as per the taste. So friends, so these are the list of ingredients. We have to grind it very finely like a powder. So this powder, I have prepared it for almost 1 1/2 kg chicken to fry. But here in this video, I'm gonna fry 800 grams of chicken. So I'm gonna use half of the powder. So this powder you can keep it for the long term to use in an airtight container if you prepare at home. So for the marination, we're gonna add almost 4 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste. You can add 5 tablespoons as well. As per the GFC taste, you can add more ginger garlic paste. That is very important. And also the finely grinded masala powder, a tablespoon of all-purpose flour, 2 tablespoons of cornstarch, 1 egg white, lemon juice a tablespoon, mix very well. So friends, as I said earlier in the beginning of the video, I have added 4 to 5 types of chili, like dried chili. Here I'm gonna add a tablespoon of Kashmir chili powder. So mix very well. If it is required, you can add a tablespoon of water or oil. I'm gonna use oil. So friends, if you think that consistency is fine, you no need to add. Since I have 800 grams of chicken, so I'm gonna add a tablespoon of oil to keep the proper appropriate consistency. Mix very well. Let the mixture combine very properly and also should get thick consistency. Friends, here considering tender chicken is very important for the GFC chicken. As per the GFC chicken, so please take tender chicken. If you are not getting, then you can go for a fresh chicken. So our masala marination is ready. Now we're going to add the chicken. Please remove the excess water from the chicken. Then you can add the chicken. Coat them very finely. Let the masala stick properly to the chicken. You can use your hand if you wish. So using hand and marinating the chickens, the coating comes very well. So soon after the marination, resting chicken for 30 minutes is very important. So friends, after 30 minutes, chickens are ready to fry. Once the oil is ready, you can place the chickens. Here friends, don't put all the chicken pieces as a one batch. Try to put batch wise so that chicken will not stick, it will be cooked properly. So please do not turn immediately, do not flip it immediately. Allow the chicken to cook and let the chicken soak completely in the hot oil. Let the curry leaf cook for 30 seconds. Then soon after 30 seconds, you can remove the curry leaf. So this curry leaf, I'm gonna place it on the chicken at the time of garnishing. So chicken is ready to turn it here and there. You can turn it, flip it each side. Use the high flame to cook the chicken. So the crispy chicken will be ready. You can see the chicken is are ready. Let's check out today's motivation. Self-belief and hard work will always earn you success. Yes friends, very true. So our special Bangalore's very popular Gowda's fried chicken, that is nothing but GFC chicken, is ready at home. So very easy to prepare. You can prepare and enjoy your GFC chicken at home. So friends, if you are watching my videos, if you like the videos, go ahead and subscribe the button and also click on the notification to receive all my videos. Thank you. Bye-bye.